Look, an emergency box from the old days, when you needed to pack a punch to survive. Wow, bet that nut makes a tight fist. Tunnels like this still carry echoes from the past. Can you hear it? Great shot. That notice board, filled with the leftovers of used to be once. You're getting close to one of those old toxinol brick towns. Pay attention. The Toxinol Corporation made this place, and then just threw it away when they were done with it. Well, small ones. Places like this were cheap back in those days, and there must be a track somewhere in this brick town. Just hope it's... Odd things lurk in the darkest parts of the underworld. Can you navigate by starshine? Let's see. We are lonesome animals that spend all our life trying to be less lonesome. Guess you still want more than that. Would you look at that? A fry spark. Looks like the fry sparker's knobs need to be in sync if you want to get the hardware working. Just a few moves left. Make them count. It's a fry sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. You need to believe how serious this is if you want to have any effect on it. Thank you. You found the track. Amazing it wasn't destroyed. So much of this place was just discarded. Lucky the track somehow made it. No, it was never nice. It was new once, but that's not nearly the same thing. Just being new never lasts. The tracks moved on from Bricktown, and you should too. You look great. Fits you well. It's so dark out. Never thought I'd see a clothes soaker from the... You need to get the pegs lined up to get the clothes soaker rolling. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Really put a spin on it. Don't lose your way in the blackness. A flush stool from the back. It seems like the tighteners on the piping need to be unturned correctly to drain the flush stool. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Find his keepers. Should be able to see farther soon. It's a fresh morning. Maybe find some breakfast. It's Peekaboo Park. Young ones love this sort of place. The day is wasting. Time to get to it. This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. Is grateful you chose that. You can't be good without doing good for others.
Beat out that spark before it starts.
It was so young, so fragile.
Better to take it down now while you still can.
Fire catches, eventually.
I swear I didn't see any clouds.